Five Mason. Mining engineer. Demolitions Class C. Report to Parker Sector.
Fun ride? Yeah. A blast. How's Mom?
She misses you.
Sorry I missed Dad's funeral. Things here have been hard.
No one expected you to come halfway across the system.
What the hell was that? The EDF. They own the road and everything else. Forget the propaganda. Free Mars is over.
Didn't enough people die the last time?
We're under martial law here. Prison camps. Torture. Death squads. People need something to believe in. Well, this is it. I got your gear over there. So here's how it works. It'll be a couple of weeks before you... wait here. Like I was saying, the sooner we get to work, the sooner we get paid. Come on. Here's the site I was telling you about. It was a research outpost once, before the Marauders killed the scientists.
Marauders?
You don't want to be caught out here after dark, but it's a good place to find salvage.
I'm here to mine, not hunt for scrap.
On Mars, scrap is like gold. Got your sledgehammer and charges? Good. Let's see what you can do. Shit. Up in the sky. EDF gunship. Didn't think they'd be out here today. I'll keep an eye on it. You get the salvage.
See that salvage on the ground? Pick it up so we can trade it. Charges and take down that big structure right there. Right now you can set two charges before you detonate them. Remember, you can swap weapons and still use the detonator. Come back to me if you run out of charges. Hurry up, Alec.
Dan, what the hell is going on? Who's the girl?
You know what's going on. Alec, the Red Faction could really use a guy like you.
To do what? What are you people doing out here?
Whatever it takes.
I'm not a terrorist, Dan.
You think I am? The EDF are wiping out towns. Now they really need help.
Hey, you got me into enough trouble, Earthside. Just want to do honest work here.
That's what we're fighting for. If we don't resist, they'll take everything.
Enough.
You'll see I'm right about this.
We need to hide.
From what?
Daniel Mason, you are under arrest. Surrender or we will open fire.
Alec, run! Run!
Defense Force changed the face of
Mason, my name is Simonia. I worked with your brother.
Lucky you.
I know this is a lot to take in, but you're going to have to trust us.
Why?
Because you don't really have any other option. The commander thought you should have this field manual. It'll help you survive out here.
Welcome to the Red Faction. We'll start off with a basic.
We can't fight trained soldiers!
Mason, this is our former base of operations. We had to clear out before the EDF discovered it. Now we just need to cover our tracks. I know you're familiar with demolition, so maybe you can help us out. We need that building destroyed. Blow up anything that the EDF could trace back to us. Think you can handle it? This'll be a piece of cake. We're transmitting the base coordinates now.
Got it. I'm on my way.
Davies. You go Davies.
How'd you get caught up in this?
The mining conglomerates found a huge ore deposit beneath our colony and tried to force us off the land. When we resisted, the EDF rolled in. It was a massacre.
I'm sorry.
I found refugees from other colonies and our numbers grew. Your brother joined us soon after.
It was always Dan's problem. Couldn't run from a fight.
If there were more like him, we'd have a chance of winning this thing.
Maybe. All right, I'm at the base.
Good. Use whatever you can to bring her down. Some fuel tanks behind. You can shoot them or set charges to blow them up.
This was gonna be easy.
You said this was gonna be easy!
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm fine, by the way.
You've done your brother proud.
Yeah, he had the same definition of easy as you.
I know you're angry, but we don't have the luxury of playing it safe. Your brother understood that. Mason, we need your help. There's new info in your guerrilla handbook that will be useful.
So, you're Dan Mason's brother, hmm?
Hold on each sector varies. Bring up your map to see the control value for each sector. Successfully completing guerrilla actions like raids, drives.
Attention. They're about to mount an assault on a nearby housing complex.